please welcome my guest who's caused a lot of chaos of his own, Dolph Ziggler. Dolph, nearly the entire roster of superstars has expressed their displeasure with your actions last week on SmackDown Live. Let's take a look at what happened.
It's people like you that will be only known for kissing ass, while people like me made a career out of kissing
ass. Just do something already!
And this was the moment last week on Miz TV. Watch this. Ziggler, Bob was taking a swipe at Shawn Michaels instead. He connected with the Miz. HBK fired back, but then this is what everyone's talking about. Bam! Sweet chin music to Shawn Michaels himself from Dolph Ziggler.
Well, Dolph, after...
Yeah, Kayla. Superstars are upset. Did they complain online on Twitter? That's real original and real sad. If you got a problem with that, I got two words for you. Too bad. You know that walking pile of catchphrase that used to be Mick Foley shuffled out at Raw Reunion? And what happened? He got decimated by The Fiend because he didn't belong in a wrestling ring. And speaking of not belonging in a wrestling ring, have you seen Goldberg's last match? I sure as hell hope we did. And let's not forget old HBK, Shawn Michaels. Shawn, you made the biggest mistake of your life when you put your hands on me. Oh, but don't worry. Don't worry, Seth Rollins came to your rescue. He defended your honor. Seth, you took your eye off the prize, and what happened? Brock Lesnar beat the living hell out of you with a little assist from old DZ. Now on to SummerSlam. I go one-on-one with the A-lister. WWE resident Kardashian sister. Miz, you want to go one-on-one with me and prove that you're the best? You're not even the best wrestler in your house. I'm more afraid of Maurice, and I'm sure you are too, but on to tonight. SmackDown Live, Balor Club is in the house. Finn Balor wants to teach me a lesson to respect my elders. Finn, you are living in the past, and you are looking at the future, brother. Tonight, I prove just how damn good I am because you are looking at the headliner. You are looking at the main event. You are looking at the best damn thing going today.